Welcome to Minds and Money 2016. Our guest today is Richard Carleton, Chief Executive at the Canadian Securities Exchange. Hello, Richard. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.
So, tell us about trading activity so far in 2016. How's it been?
We've had a record year. We're more than two times ahead of last year's record pace. And listings on the exchange have also been quite robust. We are growing against some pretty considerable headwinds, but we continue to grow the market. And as I say, turnover, especially over the last two quarters, has been nothing short of exceptional.
It's quite remarkable given that I imagine a lot of your companies are mining companies, and as we know, they have suffered somewhat in the last few years. Can you just tell us a bit more about the share of mining companies within the exchange?
We have, in total, 316 companies. About 150 of those companies are in the mining space, as you would expect to see in a Canadian early stage exchange. From a market cap perspective, they're not representing half of the market cap at this point. Obviously, a number of the companies are, again, facing headwinds with low commodity prices in a wide range of different metals and minerals. And we look forward to seeing those companies come up in the tables in the years to come.
Have you seen any interesting activity within the sector this year, within the mining sector?
We have seen a number of deals get funded this year, which is a really sharp contrast to the previous 2 years. Again, investors are being quite choosy in terms of the deals that get funded. So they are ones that appear to be relatively low risk, high grades, and in jurisdictions that are friendly to mining. But again, we are seeing deals get funded for the first time in a while.
And where is funding coming from, mostly in Canada? Who are the investors?
Interesting that you ask that. We've seen a big change in Canada from the dealer market, where you use the IPO to distribute shares to members of the public quite broadly. Instead, what we're seeing is a move much more to private equity coming into the market through some form of prospectus-exempt transaction. And I'd say about 95% of the money that we've seen raised on the market really across all sectors this year has been from the private side.
So after a record year in 2016, what do you expect for 2017? An uptick in volumes again, or what's in line?
Well, after a couple of weeks ago Tuesday, my crystal ball, I think, is broken. But it does appear that there's going to be, we've already seen, in fact, in some metal groups, significant increases in valuations. And we've already seen that is driving activity in the sector. As you know, Canada is renowned for its ability to finance the mining space. Investors have a tremendous appetite for early stage, pre-revenue exploration type stories. And with the rise in some of these commodity prices, and if this holds, as I said, we'll expect to see a tremendous increase in the number of companies getting funding.
And what would you say to mining companies considering a listing on your exchange?
We pride ourselves in offering the lowest cost public capital in Canada. And the difference between us and some of the alternatives that are available is the ability for companies to get the deal done in the soonest or shortest possible time. We ourselves are entrepreneurs. We raised the money to start this exchange from the ground up. We're very experienced. We have been at this game for a long time, both with our own organization and with other exchange groups in Canada. And we pride ourselves on the expertise that we bring to the table to help companies get that financing, to get that deal, to get the listing done.
Richard Carleton, thank you very much.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.